another page. Yes, the other one has to do with the Deziani Jeweries.
Yes.
Are they still in your custody or they've been turned into cash?
No, no, no. They are in our custody. It has not been auctioned yet.
Oh, the jewelries are. So, I mean, is it safer to keep them in your custody if they've been finally forfeited or to just auction them?
No, they have been finally forfeited, just like houses and vehicles, etc., etc. And the commission is looking forward to the presidential committee to auction all those items and then deposit the money appropriately into...
When did you get this forfeiture order?
We got it, I think, sometime in 2019, if I remember. Yeah.
I mean, given the financial situation of Nigeria, shouldn't we auction these things fast and put the money to use?
You know, a lot of processes hindered, a lot of events, you know, hindered us to proceed with that, as you are aware, sir. We couldn't move on to some of these things because of certain things that happened. And but now that the federal government has set up the committee, we are praying that it will come to an end very soon, when all the items are auctioned and sold. Not only that
I think members are keen to know the total value of those jewelries. It's on the paper. So can you please read it out for their own?
Is the estimated values that we have? Is the estimated
that's
values
the value of one person's jewelry?
The estimated value in Naira was given at 14,460,000,000 Naira. Yes.
I think. You know, I mean, I want you to repeat that because members didn't like...
Is it estimated value that we have? Yes.
No, can you tell us the figure again?
14,460,000,000.
Is it for houses, for cars, or for jewelry?
No,
alone?
For jewelry.
For jewelry alone?
Yes.
14 billion.
Yes.
Mr. Chairman, please.
Yes, sir.
What about the value of the houses and cash, if you are in the position to set it up, please?
It's about $80 million. $80 million.
Why are you scared of money?
Estimated values.
Why are you people acting like you are hearing figures and you are getting scared?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why should this scare you? I mean, if a woman is bold, why are you so scared?